It was the sequel no one wanted. Johnny Depp has taken a fresh defamation battle against Amber Heard to court in the United States after losing his libel case in London. The actor and his ex-wife are both expected to take the stand as the bitter trial gets underway in Virginia.
Ready for a career-defining performance, Amber Heard and Johnny Depp arrive at a Virginia courthouse where his fans called for justice, some waving pirate flags, like Jacinta, who travelled from Australia for this.
When you say solidarity, what do you mean?
Because I believe he's innocent, and I don't think that men's reputation should be able to be ruined on the say-so of one person.
11 jurors selected today, they'll decide whether Amber Heard defamed Johnny Depp in an opinion piece in the Washington Post more than 3 years ago. The 35-year-old wrote about being the victim of sexual violence. Depp wasn't named, but he says his reputation suffered anyway. The 58-year-old dropped from the Pirates of the Caribbean franchise. He's suing Heard for $67 million.
Already aired a lot of dirty laundry, and they're just adding another layer.
This trial is a sequel. In 2020, Depp sued the Sun newspaper for calling him a wife beater, but a British judge ruled that article was substantially true. The pair married in 2015 and filed for divorce a year later. Heard granted a restraining order and was soon romantically linked to Elon Musk. The world's richest man has been called as a witness, along with actor James Franco. Amber Heard claims the saga has slowed her acting career too, and has filed a counterclaim for twice as much. It's a courtroom drama scheduled to run for 6 weeks. In the United States, Michael Genovese, 9 News.